We use a telescope for Ellie to look into the past, and it shows her looking back onto her relationship, and it also is used to set the scene.
What you do when you're stuck, 'cause the one that you love has pushed you away and you can't deal with the pain.
We use the pan of the photos from their old times or whatever to show they're looking back on the memories, so we zoom into the shot of when they first ever met at the park bench, which just literally shows their flashback of when they first met with them. And they both got two books with Pride and Prejudice to show their life abilities and the way they first met. We use shots of Ellie in the studio to break up the narrative so that there are both performance and narrative shots. And we use the iMovie tools to edit the saturation and it was like a broken
arrow. He's the thorn in my flesh that I can't take out. He's stealing my breath when you're around.
We use the kitchen scene from 500 Days of Summer, where she runs around getting food out and plays with the sink and says that the tap's broken, to portray their fun times in the relationship.
We sat two people in the trolley filming me and Alex in the trolley just to show there was a smooth pan shot of us in the trolley.
We used shots of Ellie against a brick wall and at Alexander Palace to show her isolation when she was going through the bad times with Alex and she was at night. We used a stop motion of Cupid shooting his arrow, and behind that is a shot of Alex breaking a pencil to be personifying the arrow breaking.
This is an isolated shot of myself in the rain. We use the umbrella I Love Rain because it shows that she's broken up with her boyfriend, with the rain showing her depressing feeling.
This is the start of the reverse clip, and we're showing this to show that Ellie knows she's now broken up, that she's releasing good. This is another shot from 500 Days of Summer where the expectations of Earth is the reality. We ended our music video with a clip of Ellie and Alex running around a tree together and going to kiss to show that was the best memories that they had together.